Hello, everyone. My name is Ray Faust. I'm here at FabTech 2017 in Chicago, Illinois. I'm the Vice President of Sales for Sutherland Presses. And I'm here to introduce you to the most advanced and easy to use press control systems on the market today, and that is the Sutherland Presses iPress series of controls. With these controls, you can control mechanical presses, hydraulic presses, and forge presses. These systems have the ability to be easily used with big buttons. Everything is worded out for them, so it's easy to navigate. Typically, the average operator can pick up and use iPress within about a half an hour of its introduction. With iPress, you get a very unique application called Connected Enterprise. iPress is a software-based system, not a chip-based system, so that you can actually see the screens of your press over the internet. So if you have an iPhone, if you have an Android phone, if you have an iPad, if you have a laptop, any of these types of devices can access iPress remotely so that you can see the screens from anywhere in the world. The advantages of this is quick access and remedy to a situation. So for instance, you're running a second or a third shift and you encounter a problem. You can, your maintenance people or your supervisors can look at the information on iPress at that moment from their home or anywhere else they might be. What it does, it gives you instant access to the system to instantly solve a problem. With iPress, you have the ability to expand the system. The system comes with 50% over capacity. What's that mean to you as the user of this system? It means you can expand the system in the future. So for instance, today you're running a press and you have a manual operation, but you move 2-3 years down the road, your company grows, now you want to add a servo feeder, now you want to add a robot to the press system. Now I'm adding automation to the equation. iPress has the ability to run your outside automation, but beyond that, it can also store all the information for that automation. So iPress can store all the information for the press, but also it can disseminate information for a servo feed, for robots, for transfer systems. So with the push of one or two buttons, the entire press line can be ready to run, not just the press. Again, quick turnover, quick changeover from one job to the next. What's that mean to you as the user of this system? It means a better bottom line, more parts per hour. Here at Sutherland Presses, we try to be very flexible and give the customer exactly what they want when it comes to their control systems. Everything in iPress is designed to allow you to be able to see the future as best as you possibly can when operating that press to try to avoid downtime. You can get tooling sharpened between jobs. You can do maintenance on weekends. Things like this, these little key issues can really help with production to keep a lot of uptime. Again, more parts per hour, better production, better bottom line.